due process, not looking for special treatment, not looking for a popularity contest, just looking for the merit of what the case is. You know, my senior in high school, I had a civics class, and talk about government, justice, and what I took away from that class was that you're innocent until proven guilty. That was 40 years ago, but I'd like that opportunity.